My name is Neil Fraser, professionally known as Math Professor. While I wasn't born in London, I came here when I was around 13 years old. This is one of the rare studios that still uses tape as opposed to everything on a computer. So it's a real analog studio. I'm a multiple of different things. Sometimes I'm the cleaner. It cleans up in here. Sometimes I'm the engineer because I built a lot of the effects in the studio. Sometimes I'm the producer, meaning I'm the one responsible for getting together certain musical projects. Dub, for the uninitiated, is a music that is created in the studio. So we reverse the rules and give the engineering of a track a certain identity where we put our stamp on the record. What happened really in the 60s when the record business really started, people would make a record and they'd have two sides. They'd have an A side and a B side. People like James Brown and a few other adventurous artists and producers decided that they would do like a part one, which was the vocal, and a part two, which was simply the instrumental. You're in a party and you'd play like, say, Sex Machine. Get up, get on up, get up, get on up, like a Sex Machine. And then you flip it over and you just get the same Sex Machine without the voice. And that in turn spurn the rappers, the MCs, who would then put their own little take on top. Soul music was probably the biggest of all the musical influences over reggae and over Jamaican music. So in Jamaica, they then did the same thing. They'd record the A side, and then on the B side, they'd have the instrumental, which they then call the version. But dub is really when the engineer drop out parts of the rhythm, the rhythm section, and stick in some effects, and then create a whole new atmosphere that takes the listener somewhere between here and outer space. And in a dub version, anything could happen. Anything could happen. So you see, this is music to explore the mind and the soul. And the thing about a good dub, you could play it a million times and you'd hear it a million different ways, because every time you listen, you'd hear something different. And the whole combination of the effects and the pluses and the minuses, it takes you on a journey.